I'm Alex, and I'm going to be doing this project. On Wednesday night, the temperature was negative 4 degrees. By Thursday morning, the temperature has risen by 15 degrees. Write an expression to find the Thursday morning temperature. State the Thursday morning temperature. So, right now the temperature is negative 4, and we know the change is 15. So, I'm going to put change, 15. And so now basically to find the change, we're going up to negative 4 plus 15, and we could show that on our number 9. Here's negative 4, and we could just count by 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So this is our number. So it would be 11 degrees would be our current temperature. Now to write our equation, we'd go negative 4 plus positive 15. And the solution would equal positive 11 degrees. There you go. Goodbye.